death sentence for Saddam Hussein's foreign minister. Tariq Aziz, a former top aide to Saddam Hussein, was sentenced to death by an Iraqi court on Tuesday for crimes against members of rival Shiite political parties. The ruling was the latest in a series of criminal cases against Tariq Aziz. Because Saddam Hussein rarely left Iraq out of fears about his safety, Aziz represented Iraq in the diplomatic world. He was among Iraq's most hunted officials, Newspoint International Bureau.